Yo, what's up, guys? And today, what we're gonna be doing is opening 120 plus random FIFA Mobile packs. Alright, so we'll be starting off with the drills. They're usually pretty easy, and this one is actually pretty much one of the easiest ones I've ever done. Alright, there we go. Come on, bottom right, bottom right. There's no way we could pretty much fail this. You get 12 attempts and you have to complete 6. All right, we got two more here. Two more. Two more, and we get the drills pack, which includes a random player and then the drills token. All right, let's open this pack up and we get, come on, Vaseli. All right, and here's a token that we get after it.
6.5 hours later.
Now, what you guys been waiting for? 125 packs. All right, let's go. We'll start off with the worst packs that I have so far, which are the drill packs. Here we go. Let's open this baby up. Come on, we get Kakawa. All right, let's do a goalkeeper's pack. I'm actually in need of a goalkeeper right now. My best goalkeeper is a silver, and we get a bronze right there. That's not good. All right, give me like a Neuer, just straight up Neuer, and we get another bronze. This pack opening isn't going well at all. I mean, knowing that these are free packs, I wasn't expecting much. I wasn't expecting like a Ronaldo, Messi, Neymar, or anything like that, but I was at least expecting a gold. Decent gold player. I'm still expecting a decent gold goalkeeper from these packs. So come on, they're literally EA. Come on, you're literally just giving me bronzes right here. All right, another bronze. How many more bronzes are you gonna give me? Give me at least a gold. I've seen people get golds in these. All right, another bronze. All right, come on guys, come on guys. Radu, really? I mean, he plays for Inter, so that has to mean something. Or not. And our next pack, Radak. Plays for Fulham right there. Alright, next pack. And we get Skinner. Are these just all gonna be bronze? Because if they are, Valencia. All right, last goalkeeper's pack, and if we get a bronze right here, I'm just, oh my, okay, we got a bronze. All right, national champions. I think these are mostly tokens, but we might get players. See, we got a player right there. That one pack was better than all of our goalkeeper's packs, so that says something. Come on, is it promising? And okay, we're getting silvers right here. Silvers aren't that bad. I'll take them. I'll take them anytime over any bronze. Okay, Scotland Cup. That's pretty good. I got pretty much, I think, like around 20 cups already. So that doesn't really help at all. And we get another silver. All right, this is going great right now.
Fucking liar.
These packs are all right. They're decent. Look, another silver. At least we're not getting any bronze because the goalkeeper pack was horrible. All right, anytime now. And we get another silver. Okay, this is going great, guys. All right, the silvers are pouring in. There we go, another silver. I should have played more national champions. I mean, more national champion. Okay, another Scotland Cup. Okay, that's decent. And we get, come on, come on, come on, come on, Netherlands Cup. All right, not that bad. Coin up pack. I have no idea how I got this package. It was just there. I doubt that I played a live event for this, but I might be wrong. And we get a bronze. All right, we'll skip the team heroes for now. No, you know what, let's go for the team heroes. We're pretty much gonna devour everything from now on here. And we get a silver. All right, next team's hero pack. And we get, all right, a token. That's decent. I need that for the plan that I'm working at, so that's a good thing. A rookies pack. Give me a good rookie. Give me Renato Sanchez. Okay, or token. I mean, that's not that bad. Veterans pack, we pretty much might get a veteran player, but we might get a token. Oh, all right. A silver veteran player. It's not bad. Come on. Give us a good veteran player. Pirlo, come on. All right. Never mind. All right, the inform packs. And we get, come on, give us a decent inform. All right, a silver right mid. Come on, give us another decent inform. And we get, all right, a striker. That's not that bad. Plays for Bundesliga 2 though. So, all right, we just got a random goalkeeper's pack. Don't give us a bronze goalkeeper, please. All right, okay, that's our first silver goalkeeper. It's not better than the one I have right now, but it's pretty good. All right, let's open this inform pack and we get an inform token. All right, we could use that to get the KDB. I don't even know if that plan is still there, but I mean, I'll take it. Would have preferred a player though. Come on, give me a player for this and we get another token. Are all of these packs just gonna be tokens? All right, come on, inform token again. All right. And let me guess, inform token. Yep, I was right. These are gonna be tokens, aren't they? Come on, give me a player. We're just getting inform tokens. This is bad. I mean, it's not bad if we're working on the plan, but I doubt that I'm gonna go for that KDB. There's a lot of good players that you need to achieve to get that. Come on, give me that token. I might just sell these tokens on the market, to be honest. And we get, all right, a duplicate inform that we got. All right, rags to riches pack. There's a chance of a 25k token pack right here. Redeemable 25k token pack. And we get 100. That's bad. All right. All right. It could only get better from here. Come on. Okay, 100. Come on, EA. Come on. We're gonna do the game changers packs from right now. We're gonna save those all pro packs. Those all pro packs are 50k packs. All right, and the first game changer pack we get, a 500. Are you sure that was a game changer? That might be a rice riches. I'm pretty sure that was a game changer, but all right, we got a game changer token. And I think we're gonna get tokens off of these packs. They're either gonna be game changer tokens or redeemable tokens. And we get a game changer token. All right, come on, give us a game changer player this time. All right, we get a token. I mean, these tokens aren't that bad for the plans. I might not be chasing the game changer. Okay, there we go, a right wing. It's silver though. I want those golds. Come on. And we get another quick sell 500. All right, we're almost done. We have 9 packs left and we'll be finished with 125 Umar. All right, top transfer pack. Come on, give us a gold top transfer player. Give us something like Renato Sanchez. All right, we got Bauer now. All right, we're almost there. Come on, last top transfer pack. And we get Antonissen. All right, we got 6 packs left and we'll be through with 125 packs that I've didn't buy any of them. I earned them for about 8 days and now I'm sharing them with you. All right, the ultimate moment pack 2005, and it's gonna be I doubt you could get the player with this. You're pretty much going to get something that could help you out with the plan. And we get a ultimate token. All right, come on. Game Changers Pack. Game Changers Pack. And we get... All right, okay. Our first Game Changer to gold. That's progress right there. All right, now we got our Team Heroes Pack, our Pro Pack, and two All-Pro Packs, actually. We're going to start with the Team Heroes Pack. LA Galaxy Team Heroes Pack. I'm going to show you how I got this pack after I'm done with opening the packs. All right. We got three. We got, all right, a bronze. Don't tell me. Oh, my gosh. Wow, this is bad. Two bronze and one silver. Okay, I paid six crests. You saw the Inter Milan crest that I got. Yeah, I had six of those, one LA Galaxy crest, and one elite trophy for this. Two bronze and one silver. I might not do that plan again. All right, let's go with the pro pack. 7.5k pack, pro pack, come on. Let's open them individually from left to right, come on. All right, silver right there, gold. All right, and I mean, that's a bad pack, to be honest. All right, with our 250k packs right here, we got, come on, I'm expecting something big right here. Come on. All right, let's start from the left, and we get, all right, Bamau, a striker that could actually go fit well on our team. All right, we get a silver, okay, bronze, come on, give me, okay, gold. I think three of these might be gold. Come on, give me an elite. There we go. We get Bailey right there. And that's going to help our team up a lot. This is good. All right. My first elite. Okay, these packs are not that bad. Elite Bailey right there. That's good. All right, come on. An all-pro pack. Come on, give me another elite. I'm waiting for that elite. Come on. And we get, okay, Housen. All right, Albed. I think these are four gold players, for gold or better players, and come on. All right, Haller. All right, Loporto. All right, close. All right, we got one of these is gonna be a gold player, gold or better. I'm expecting an elite right here. Come on. All right, this is it. This is the moment. Come on, give us another elite player. Come on, and we get, all right, Kiko Femena. It's not that bad. It could be worse, but all right. And there we go, guys. We just opened up 125 packs. Whew. That was all right. We ended up getting a couple golds and an elite player. That I needed that defense right there. There we go. That elite Bailey. Look at those stats right there. 79 acceleration, 86 aggression, 74 heading, 74 reactions, 83 sprint speed, 82 strength, and 83 tackling. I mean, that's not that bad. He's not the best elite player. He's pretty much borderline elite because elite players are 80 rated and above. So he's borderline elite right there. But I mean, I'll take any elite player at any time. That's a plus. All right, come on. It's updating that team right now. All right, there we go. We could update our goalie right here. We finally have a golden goalie. All right, midfield, can we update anything? I mean, right mid, we could update the blast, but I'm pretty much gonna keep Jurgen Damm for that pace. I mean, like, damn, that pace though, no pun intended. All right, our attack, there we go. I'm gonna update Lafferty because that 69 pace isn't working for anyone. That 78 pace, or yeah, I think we might take, okay. Yeah. Oh, 84 pace, but he's a silver. So I'm going to take David Rodriguez right here. He's all right. He has better pace, less aggression, heading, short passing, awareness, strength, and reactions. But I mean, I prefer long shots, finishing, speed, sprint speed, acceleration, and shot power for a striker. So there we go. David Rodriguez, welcome to the club. All right, guys. And that will conclude this video. I hope you guys have a great day. If you guys want more videos, drop a like. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. And bye.